90% of people who responded had a wait list for adult clients, which was a range of 2 weeks to 6 months, with a mean of 1 to 3 months. And that 92% of these people, and these are outpatient providers, had a wait list for child clients. So it was 92%. And that was also 1 to 3 months. People are waiting on wait lists to get services. These are people that have very difficult histories. They have trauma. They have children that are acting out. And they are waiting for up to 6 months for services. If you look at